practice lap. Let's go racing.
Before each race, you can adjust your starting position. If you cross the finish line in first, second, or third position, you will receive a podium bonus. The size of the podium bonus depends on your starting position and difficulty settings. The more you challenge yourself, the bigger the podium bonus could be.
Good work out there. We finished P1. Congrats. We just earned our first Builder's Cup trophy. Not a bad way to start our collection.